I'm studying biotech, and every time someone brings up mushrooms, our current professor will look either extremely excited or pained and go,
"Listen, mushrooms are neither plants nor animals nor something in between. They elude all attempts to categorize them. We do not know what they are. Some are immortal. Some produce life-saving substances. Some are so closely related to humans that eating them may cause an allergic reaction against your own body. I cannot teach you about the mushrooms.